What she really means is she's taken over $150,000 from big corporations and special interests through her leadership PAC.
And Gideon used it for personal gain, reimbursing herself for travel, meals, and even political contributions.
That's illegal.
Thank you.